This pretty girl is Kasa. Hopefully you can see her. The light is so bad in here. It's right behind me, and then strange light over there. So I hope you can see. She has the cutest little pickle nose, and I think that's adorable. Very, very pretty girl. She came from my local shelter. They wrote and said she's 3 years old, 40 pounds. I believe she's more than 40 pounds. Husky, she was brought in as a stray. This is interesting. She's chill in her kennel and is very, we'll come back to that, and is very friendly when she gets to be out with people. She enjoys being petted and loves being around everyone. She allowed staff to gently handle her during intake. She did not like being restrained. She likes to explore her surroundings and was happy and talkative with everybody she met. I haven't heard a sound out of her today. Has she talked to us?
She was talking back in her kennel.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, you got all talked out back
she
there?
She and Linda were having a conversation.
Oh, okay. Excellent. Excellent. Let's see. Oh, they did not vaccinate her because of the restraining. I think we've had her to the vet, right? And no problems were noted there. So,
She's fully vetted, chipped, everything. She's good to go.
Okay. Did they have a weight on her?
Yes.
Because she weighs more than 40 pounds.
They said 40 pounds.
Okay. Well,
and she did come in fully vetted except for a chip. So
okay. Well, then she just has a super, very thick, beautiful coat.
Yeah, coat.
She is beautiful. So volunteer input, one said, she is a social butterfly in the play yard and loves everyone. She's not afraid to put the overbearing Knox in his place when he plays too aggressively. She loves to walk and is one of the easiest walkers we have had. She is very petite, perfect size to get in your lap and snuggle. She warms up to all people very quickly, same with other dogs, and just wants to be loved. Excuse me. Number two says, Kasa got moved to one of the kennels right behind the office. This must be you, Diane, because she was digging and trying to see her neighbor. In the new spot, she's fine. That one gets more people traffic, so perhaps there's a little bit of separation anxiety there. She's super sweet in the play yard. Now, you're saying that she will try and dig out.
They've got a note on her kennel saying that she needs to stay inside because she's trying to dig herself out.
Okay, okay. So she is a bit of a Houdini and will definitely need to be watched in a yard. So, you know, we kind of hate to stamp that on them, but it's the truth in her case. And a lot of, you know, most husky people know that can be part of the territory. So don't hold that against her because look at what a sweet, sweet, lovable girl she is. She is really liking the attention there. The last volunteer said she's very affectionate, playful with other dogs. She played with Spud this past Saturday, has played with the other dogs previous weeks. I may have pictures of her too from Elaine playing with other dogs. She said, walks well enough for PD to tolerate. That sounds like a volunteer end joke. Has been digging in her kennel. That would be like, she's quiet enough that Julia go within 3 feet of her. She's been digging in her kennel, so might dig out of a yard. So we've got to be aware of that. But, you know, that's the downside. On the great side, she's very good with other dogs. You can see she absolutely wants someone to just pet her and love on her. And I'm going to try and get a few more pictures after I stop this video. Oh, look at that face. Look at her. She's just a big baby. I want to walk up and get a close-up, but I'm not going to because she's being so cute, and I'm going to try and get a few pictures there. We'll get some cuddle shots on her. Okay, I'm going to try it anyway since she moved. Hey, baby, show us that pickle nose. Let's see that pickle. Look at that. Oh, that pickle. See, so cute. Very good. Good girl.